Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly and welcome to my gaming channel. If you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe, don't forget to click that bell notification button, and yeah, tell all your friends about it. Today we are playing another horror game. I think it's Russian.
Сказки старинной Руси. В некотором царстве, в некотором государстве жил да был блогер Василий. Жил он не хорошо и не плохо, скажем так, средненько. Любил почем зря и не зря ругать царя-батюшку, писав посты гневные в разных сетях окаянных. И так год за годом шел, пока не посетила мысль Василия умная, как поднять свою популярность упавшую, стать витязем знатным и найти царевну прекрасную. Вооружившись книгою старинную, необычную, не на компьютере сделанную, в толстом переплете и без поисковых функций нужных, и стал читать вдумчиво. Ну как вдумчиво, так картинки рассматривая, чтоб такое интересное и не совсем унылое, для рассказа найти, да так, чтоб и дух захватывало у пипла искушенного, и селфи фоточки сделать можно было. Долго листал Василий ту книгу старинную, пока не набрел на бабку странную, уж очень на училку со школы похожую, Бабой Ягой названную, и понял вдруг Василий, вот оно то, что изменит мою судьбу нерадивую. И стал в интернете искать информацию нужную, слава богу, опыт имеется, где и как найти бабку веселую, что накормит, напоит и спать укладывает. Больно колоритная бабка-проказница, и живет вроде как в соседней области. Так и решил Василий Прекрасный разведать о бабке странной, взяв с собой только запасы хавчика, вооружившись бесовской камерой, не забыв мобильник для селфи-фоточек, и отправился в путь дорогу длинную. Шел он близко ли, далеко ли, долго ли, коротко ли, но пришел в то место GPS-ом указанному. Тут и наша история начинается.
So our story begins. Clues. Use a camera wisely because you can see otherworldly creatures only through the camera most of the time, and you can run short of the batteries. So we can see clues and ghosts through the camera. Okay. Somewhere deep in the Russian countryside. Okay, it looks like we are in some sort of forest and we have our camera with us. It's raining also. So we can run, we can use our camera, we can eat some mushrooms, and there is something burning. Hello? Oh, it's just a tree trunk. What's that? Oh, crows. Did you draw that? Oh, we can switch modes. Okay. What was that? What are these symbols? Some sort of Satan things, I guess. Okay, our camera is glitching. I think we are visiting our grandma or something. Not grandma, but Baba Yaga. Okay. Bro, Did you do this? Let's go. Okay, we are visiting our grandma. Grandma, are you here? No, there's no one here. Let's just move on. Another mushroom. There she is. Grandma, it's me, Ghostly. I came to visit you. Okay, she don't want to see us, I guess. I'm sorry I didn't come visit you earlier. Where did she go? Those babies? Oh, what the fuck is that? The dolls. Grandma, have you been drinking again? Stealing these dolls from the mouth, I believe. Oh, I see the house. Can we go? Yeah. Clues. Read your notebook, especially investigations. It will help you understand what is going on easier. Notebook. So we have a notebook somewhere. And no idea where I'm going. How the hell did we get here? There was a little house. Oh, okay. Skeletons. That's nice. Are these the last grandchildren who visited? Grandma, is that you? Granny? Did you took your medication? You're drawing Satanist signs on the walls again. It's me, Ghostly. Granny? Granny? Oh, I know what's going on. You're drunk again, aren't you? Granny, I told you not to do that. Crazy old... Where did she go? Where did she go? Is that fire? Some glowing rocks. Ah, oh no. My bad, it's just light. Okay, I don't like this place at all. Can we step in the fire? Nope. Oh, here's a tunnel. Grandma. She's definitely been drinking again. Look at the state of this place. It's all dirty. Please, she light up some candles. Spider webs everywhere. Yeah. Okay, let's move on. Oh, there she goes. Should we follow her? Why not? Granny, you have a nice sex dungeon down here. Where is my cell? That block. Can we take this? No, we can't. It's dark as hell in here. Hello? Some wine barrels again. She's definitely been drinking. Stop closing doors, okay? At least she's keeping up with the technologies. Something back here? No. Is this just an empty room? With some wine? Something back here? No, nothing. Some candles. I can hear her. She getting close. Oh. What the hell is that? No, 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 no. Grandma. Grandma, don't. Oh, no! Run, 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 sorry I took all the cookies. Sorry, don't hit me. Close, run, 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 close up, close up, close up. Oh, up my god, right. Run, 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 run. Run, she following me? Oh, yeah, she is. Okay. Left, right, left, right, right, close, left. Ready, I'm sorry. What is that? She's still following us? Oh yeah, she definitely is. Okay. Okay, let's go in the hell. Oh. We can't go there. Okay, okay. Ah, Granny! Stop hitting me! Oh, Granny! Let's go. Go left. Go left. Go, 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 go. I'm sorry. Music stop. She's still following? Oh, I think we are safe, guys. What the hell is her problem? Okay, what's in here? Oh, I found her toys. That's nice. Her cells is locked. Is it? Yes, it is. Oh, Grandma, what is this? What do you do with that? That big pointy stick. Oh, this one's empty. Open. Candles. It's nice, romantic scene. Some candles. Dungeon. Okay, left or right, left or right, let's go right first. Okay, let's go right first. So, we need a key. And this one's open, okay. Actually, we haven't read any notes yet. So how do we do this? Investigation, okay. Blog posts. Baba Yaga. So what do I know about Baba Yaga? Arrival. Finally I reach this place. Scary place. Man, where am I? What's going on here? There is no connection and my GPS doesn't work. Why did I came here in the first place? I need to pull myself together and leave this place as soon as possible. So yeah, I'm not going to read everything, but if you want, you can pause it and read it. The text is like large. Okay. But I think I'm going to end it here. Oh, self-closing doors, okay. I think I'm going to end it here. So yeah, if you like, leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, tell all your friends about it, and I'll see you in the next video. Yeah. Bye.